Welcome back to another video, guys, and, I'm teaching you guys a new glitch. This is on my new season. We're making it currently. It's gonna look pretty good. Either way, I just found out this glitch because I was placing down buttons. Ooh, I lagged a little bit. So say you made a base, like, right here. Okay. You put a button up here and a button here and you go through it. I'm not even joking, this works in survival. I'm not gonna test it because I'm gonna die, but it's a pretty cool glitch. I've never seen anything like it. Also, my admin blew up all the villager houses. He felt the villagers were like two of the powers right next to spawn, so that's world spawn, and like everything's gonna be opening. And this time, yes, this time we're gonna have an end fight. I know how last one everybody said that I didn't do an end fight, and that was what made them mad. Well, this time we're making an origins. We have starter loot, and I'm pretty sure we'll have a rule board, an event board. So it should be pretty cool. Cause, do you know how I found this out? So I just placed some buttons, like right here. I had path blocks and I just went through it. I was like, wait, what? Crazy. It changes the path block back to dirt, which is kind of funny. But, thank you guys for watching. This is a short tutorial video on how to, make a base with using just buttons. Like, a secret entrance using just buttons, sorry. Oh, I'm tired.